Monsignor John Pereyma, and we got to go on the Skills Ontario train and pick truck.
Oh, we got to experience different types of stations like 3D printing and virtual painting.
And we are so thankful to have this opportunity to get a little bit of everything in the trade section. My favorite was going on the driving simulator.
My personal favorite was the virtual painting to see how well I did to paint a wall or something.
I think mine was also the driving simulator. It got to show you like how rough the machine was, but also like how well it works, because if you turn too much left, it kind of like pushes you, or too much right, it tugs you. So it was really fun, like feeling and experiencing it.
And we also got to try out the hydraulic system, and I really loved that because I'm also into planes, and they have that.
They also had a tire changing station where you could change your tire on your car, and that's really cool because eventually we're going to be able to drive, and knowing how to change a tire is really important.
I think this is a really great idea to give students a chance to have this opportunity in seeing different things in the trade section, and I really enjoyed the experience. I feel like they really